Today, we're showcasing the most exciting and innovative watercraft of 2024. From high-tech hydrofoils to luxurious, eco-friendly yachts, we've got the future of water travel covered. Let's dive right into these groundbreaking machines. First, let's start with the Hydrofoil E-Jetski Flyway, a next-gen electric jet ski that uses hydrofoil technology to glide above the water, delivering an incredibly smooth and efficient ride. Its electric motor means zero emissions and maximum thrill. Now meet the JetCycle Max, a human-powered hydrofoil designed for those who want to soar above water using their own strength. This lightweight, zero-emission watercraft combines fun and sustainability as you effortlessly glide across the water. Next up, we have the 8S prototype Hydrofoil Eboat, a fully electric boat that uses retractable hydrofoils for faster, smoother travel. Its carbon fiber body and automatic controls make it as high-tech as it gets, offering a top-tier eco-friendly boating experience. And then there's the Valo Hyperfoil prototype, which brings a blend of flying, surfing, and motorcycling to the water. Equipped with advanced flight control systems, this high-speed hydrofoil hits up to 45 miles per hour, delivering adrenaline-packed rides for eco-conscious thrill-seekers. Ever imagine flying on water? The WaveFlyer VOLARÉ makes that dream a reality. Using electric hydrofoils, this sleek watercraft rises above the waves, offering an unbelievably smooth ride while being environmentally friendly. For those who want to transition between land and water with ease, check out the Humdinga. This amphibious vehicle is built to handle both terrains with powerful diesel engines and sleek designs, perfect for explorers who need flexibility. Let's dive into more versatility with the Iguana Pro Interceptor. This amphibious vessel is designed for high performance both on water and on land, ideal for military, rescue, or adventurous expeditions. It combines speed and rugged utility. On the eco-friendly side, we have the Earthling Stealth E40, a solar-powered catamaran that uses a combination of solar, wind, and electric propulsion. It's perfect for eco-conscious travelers who want to reduce their carbon footprint while enjoying the open water. Next, the Himiko Water Bus offers a unique, stylish way to ferry people across the water. This innovative vessel blends Japanese design with futuristic technology, providing a sleek and comfortable commuting experience on rivers and lakes. For racing fans, the RaceBird is an electric hydrofoil speedboat that's changing the game in the racing world. It's designed for sustainability and speed, allowing racers to push the limits without harming the environment. Finally, for those who seek luxury, the Galaxy of Happiness super yacht combines opulence with sustainability. It's equipped with twin diesel engines and energy-efficient technology, making it both lavish and eco-conscious. Last but not least, the Wokart brings the thrill of go-karting to the water. Its asymmetric catamaran design allows for sharp, precise turns, making it a must-have for those who want a racetrack feel on open water.